We don't discuss it, we don't think it through. The simple, quick answer would be, let's pursue the death penalty.
And they're saying, for some reason, we want to avail that person's or avenge that person's death. And we can avenge it, but it's not going to do anything.
We haven't executed anybody since 1939. So it's a fact that the next person, if there is an execution, will be the first person in 80 years. That is arbitrary and capricious.
You know, it's just a mistake to think the science is going to save us from error, because we're human.